Adelante. The story goes way back when Giyu's older sister, Tsutako, was killed by a demon. After that, he tried to explain the situation to everyone, but no one believed him. When he nearly died, he was saved by Sankochi Orokodaki. Orokodaki then took Giyu under his wing and trained him to become a demon slayer. Later, Giyu, along with his friend and fellow student Sabito, went for final selection. Unfortunately, he was injured and had to be saved by Sabito. Thanks to him, nobody else died, but tragically, Sabito lost his life to the hand demon. To this day, Giyu still regrets that he was not strong enough to save his friends, and still believes that he isn't worthy of being a Hashira despite his skill and strength.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you. Oh, yeah.